close Rochester women are making headlines. Lauren Peace. Little did Jessica Q. Bacon know that her childhood aspirations of drag car racing would shape her entire world, from her position as an international program manager with Harris Corporation to her generosity as the first U.S. donor drag racer in the MDA Muscular Dystrophy Association LAPS4MD. At 6 days old, I went to a racetrack with my dad and grandfather. When I was 10, I raised money by collecting recyclables and writing sponsor letters to buy my first race car. At 11, I won the national championship and earned my dragster license at 16. My peers teased me for drag racing rather than cheerleading, but I loved what I was doing, and I loved speed. We built the cars ourselves and won several Best Engineered Awards. I believe this is why I became an engineer and was the only female to graduate in my aerospace engineering class. Bacon's the other passion is raising funds and awareness for the MDA, inspired by her brother Cody Bennett, 26, who has muscular dystrophy. She has participated in multiple events, including LAPS4MD Motorsport Racers, who donate $1 for every lap they lead or round they win, Shamrock MATCH for Cody, a fundraising campaign where Bacon matches donations using social media to increase awareness about MDA, MDA Family Christmas. Her family sponsors an MDA family in need at the holidays, and MDA summer camp. She is a counselor for a week at summer camp for children with neuromuscular diseases, which Bacon cites as the best thing she has ever done. More women to watch. Roseanne Belavia encourages defining your own success. Laura Lince is spearheading the evolution of libraries. Maja Milosevic Clot, engineer, model, volunteer, is unstopped. Pavel Jennifer Bout shares her hard-earned wisdom with girls. Bacon also finds time to participate with a team from Harrison United Way's Day of Caring, and she speaks with Brockport High School's engineering students about her education and career path. Additionally, she is the co-chair at the Harris Women's Interactive Network, an employee resource group for those who want to give back to the community through volunteering. Nominator Kathy Bennett observes, although everyone is busy and self-involved and can't make time to help those in need, Jessica finds a way. She is a full-time working wife who helps take care of her disabled brother and still carves out time to help the community and MDA. Jessica's passion for life and for helping others encourages all of us busy people to do one tiny thing for someone else to make the world a better place. Personal details. 31, married, lives in Leroy. Occupation: International Program Manager, Harris Corporation. I work with multiple other departments to drive growth in Australia and New Zealand by providing on-time, high-quality proposals and program execution. Education: SUNY Buffalo, Bachelor of Science in Aerospace and Mechanical Engineering, 2008. George Washington University, Washington, D.C., Masters of Science and Systems Engineering, 2012. 2 summers studying abroad at Chiang Mai University in Thailand and University of Technology at Troyes in France. On my cell phone home screen, my home screen has a picture of my brother Cody and me at Sydney Harbour in Australia. 2 summers ago, while working on a project there, I was able to have Cody join me for the trip of a lifetime. We took that wheelchair where no wheelchair had ever been, allowing my brother to live unlimited and experience adventure like never before. My favorite movie, Heart Like a Wheel, the story of Shirley Muldowney, the first female champion in NHRA history. National Hot Rod Association. I'm inspired by my brother, inspires me every day to be my best. The simple things that we do every hour of every day can be more of a challenge for Cody. He has taught me to slow down and enjoy the simple things in life and to never give up. My parents Kathy and Brett Bennett raised me to work hard for what I have and take good care of it. I've applied this wisdom to my daily life, my relationships and my career. They also taught me to dream big and reach for the stars. I wouldn't be where I am today without their love and support. Career advice for someone just starting out: view all experiences as growth opportunities. Know your strengths. Stay true to yourself and your goals. Find people who will help you become a well-rounded, respected professional. Sandy Sloan is a Rochester area freelance writer. To nominate Women to Watch features outstanding young women who are community servants and rising stars in the Rochester area. We also feature women from our On the Move database. Email us at womentowitchnominations@gmail.com. Include your contact information, the name, job title and contact information of your nominee, and the reasons you are nominating her. Read or share this story to pond.rockn.ws2keil1meter.